Every day can never be a good day for an individual. If it's good, the day is believed to pass positively. But if it starts on a bad note, it unravels a series of bad happenings. And this nature is a part of not only mango people's life, but also big celebrities. Maybe that's the reason why superstar Shah Rukh Khan doesn't mind confessing it. A lot has been spoken about Shah Rukh's superstar attitude. If the actor arrives late at some social do, his statement, "Bade log hamesha late aate hai," says it all. If you ask him about his competitors, he claims he is the most popular brand than others and also believes that he has the highest number of fans. Despite all this, the actor didn't mind advising the cast of Always Kabhi Kabhi film. What advice? Hear it yourself.
Jab tum log bahut bade star ban jaoge, to uske liye maine ek sher suna hai tumko batana chahta hu. Don't ever think humbly, if there is a word like that, don't ever think ki humse bada star koi nahi hai. Kyunki ek sher mujhe kisi ne bola, mujhe malum nahi kiska hai, lekin tumse pehle jo ek shakhs yahan pe takte nashin tha, tumse pehle jo ek shakhs yahan par takte nashin tha, usse bhi apne khuda hone ka itna hi yaqeen tha. So you have to really remember that being a big star or doing well is not enough. As long as you feel from the heart, I really hope that you go out there. My blessings, my love, my prayers. I really, really hope that I have been a very, very small, minuscule part of making sure that your parents are very proud with the job that you're doing.
If you follow something, then you can advise the same to others. But Shah Rukh, when you don't follow it yourself, then advising others seems improper. When asked about him showing off his superstar attitude many times, he replied,
"I know there are days I wake up when I'm feeling very pompous. The days I'm feeling very humble. Today is a humble day. Kal milna mujhko. So I'm being honest. Hum jab bachchon ko sikhate hain ki humko ek hi soch honi chahiye, contradictions nahi honi chahiye life mein. I think contradictions are the spice of life. That's what makes life happen. कि आज ऐसा हमको अच्छा लगा. जो चीज आपको आज अच्छी लग रही है या पहले अच्छी लगती थी, वक्त के साथ हो सकता है कि अलग लगे और उस वक्त सही ना लगे या और भी बेहतर लगे. आई डोंट थिंक वी हैव टू बी स्टक टू वन आइडियोलॉजी, वन थॉट, वन बिलीफ. आई थिंक पीपल हु लीड लाइव्स विद वन बिलीफ आर द मोस्ट बोरिंग ह्यूमन बींग्स ऑन अर्थ. यू वेक अप विद अ थॉट एंड देयर आर डेज व्हेन आई फील लाइक आई हैव अचीव्ड अ लॉट. समटाइम्स आई फील आई एम सो ग्रेट दैट आई कैन अफोर्ड टू बी हम्बल. समटाइम्स आई फील आई एम नॉट गुड इनफ एंड आई एम वेरी वल्नरेबल लाइक दिस. आई एम When I say I'm not a star, it's because I'm completely human. I still cry, I still laugh, I still joke, I get tense, I get stressed, I get pareshan, I get disturbed. And I think that's one of the reasons ki most of you who are sitting here have known me for years, love me so much, that I can be as human as you are. Even though supposedly for the last 20 years, the work I've done, I have this pedestal that I stand on which says I'm a big star. Actually, what I genuinely feel, I'm nobody till I work hard and make you smile. So if I can make you smile and work hard, there are days when I feel very pompous and I say, I made so many people smile. So there is no lie in the day that I'm feeling, but there are different ways that I feel every day.
Hope Shah Rukh, next time you think twice before advising your juniors. With cameraman Paresh Rawat, this is Nikita Dalvi for Archery.com.